In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May God, the source of all holiness, who never ceases to call us to follow Christ, be with you all.
Amen. With your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, where two are gathered in Christ's name, He's there in their midst. We are gathered here to bless this house, where the love of Christ will bring together those who in charity, in poverty, and obedience desire to follow Him more faithfully and closely. Relying on the goodness of God, from whom all blessings flow, we pray that those who live here will conform their way of life to what they have promised. We ask that with Jesus, they will seek the Father's glory in all things, that praying together without ceasing, there will be a sign that the church is praying, is a praying community. We ask that, led by the Spirit, they will continually follow their vocation, so that Christ may always dwell in us.